opposite.
When you arrived, was there a family? It was my mistake. I can handle Osprex. I told them to stay back, to let me handle it. And they left. Thanks. Are you also here for the peace talks? Good, because so am I. I wonder, which of us will take down more Osprex? Come, let me watch you fight. So much destruction. And for what? Ha! Where'd you learn to fight? It reaches town. Almost there. I'll see you ahead.
The keepers have proven difficult to track, but my observations revealed the truth. Their camps are neither chosen nor abandoned on a whim. There's a pattern to how they scurry. I instructed my soldiers to investigate the abandoned camps. Invariably, they're near shrines devoted to the eldest of gods. Each one was as empty as the last, save for meager signs of the Keeper's presence. They're not guarding the ruins. They're traveling between them, over and over. They must be moving with them. It'll be as simple as burning these vermin to ash. Raya wills it.
Sounds like their leaders waiting up at the shrine. The keepers have done well. This place isn't too different from home. A group tied closely with our goddess, Etera. They've been indebted to her. But what? Even their name is... Well, what do they keep? Do they adhere to another god or just her? It's these mysteries that interest the Osprix. Whatever secrets the keepers hold, I'm sure Raye wants them. Now, we speak. Speaking of, I must head there now. Feel free to look around. I'll see you shortly.
Do that.
Grail was just telling me of your battle. I am Lena, one of the Keeper's Council. They're gone. Balthus and I remain, and he's not here. As such, I must ask for your help. Balthus is busy checking on our sacred artifacts. We're protectors of Etera's history, and right now, they're in danger. Not much, I'm afraid. We'll discuss it after our alliance. You are, and I'm sorry, but this is how it must be. Their secrecy keeps them safe. Even now, the Osprix swarm all of our sacred vaults. Could you make sure he's safe? There's word of a drake patrolling the skies. Do this, and our alliance is secure. We'll lend our aid to heal Boria's army.
Thank you. or die.
Ha!
Cannot do that. Can't wear this. I can't wear this.
I don't think I can meet this guy. I'll just respawn a lot.
I cannot do that. Cannot do that.
I
cannot do that.
We'll get him next time.
I can't wear this.
Once I deciphered the Keeper's movements, the vaults were easy to find. Exploring them proved more challenging. Ancient stonework that could inspire even the greatest. Nearly impenetrable.
This way! You're here to help! The Osprey slave! Protect the sword! The Drake! Tread carefully!
It isn't safe. We'll reconvene outside.
I can't wear this.
That should hold them. We've reinforced our walls, supplied our men, and taken out dozens of them. Yet, they're still here. The howling monster.
So, I see you lack keeper's robes.
I take it Lena sent you. Lovely. While your help has been appreciated, I have everything under control. What do you mean? I'm protecting the Epoch, of course. Here. It's a fortress, meant to keep unruly treasure hunters from locating the shards of the Epoch. Or at least it's supposed to. It Lena not tell you? Well, tell you what. Let's get out of here first, and then I'll explain more. These peace talks are hardly worth it if you don't know why Orion is after us.
I cannot do that. Do that.
sure you have questions, but let me first check and make sure the Epoch's safe.
Oh, come on, man. We just teleport everywhere.
Good. No.
Get it! Oh no, the old man's gone.